is, okay, maybe some other people will join us, but there is the internet as well. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. What we are doing here is it's a three-day conference about social media, new media, etc. In education, all sorts of education. Every day has a different theme. Let's talk with each other. What you do? How you? What's your view on the future of media, etc. And let's talk with the audience over here. I don't think you can see the people very well, but we'll try to sort that later. So. First, like I said before, the people I've invited, I know through social media or found them through social media, but I don't know them at all. So that's is the good that's the good day of today. So actually, who are you with the beard?
Should that be me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, that's okay. Sounds okay. Good.
I'm Joachim Grafist. I'm sitting in the middle of Helsinki in Finland at the moment. For 2 months ago, I quit my job as an ICT teacher, and now working at a company producing learning platforms as a customer servant.
Okay, nice to meet you. Because of course, I went looking for Finland because everywhere you hear that Finland is an example country where a lot of good things are happening. So if there is one good thing happening in your country, considering education, what is it?
The big thing at the moment is the when you've done your mandatory years in schools, you about 50% continue.
There was a cat going on in the other in one of the rooms. So this was why I was laughing, not about your
Okay. So about 50% continues to this type of school, and they have an exam at the end. Now this exam has been very, very much running how the education is, how you teach people, because you have to teach people so they can manage in the exam. And this exam is now being renewed, and it's going to be a lot more, what do you say, online education, online tests. From now on, so this is the big thing at the moment.
Yeah, and you said that's my field of knowledge as well, where I'm working in at the moment. So, if is technology important, or is a complete different system or a complete different way of working important?
If you ask me, I say it's the different way of working that is important. Technology is not important, but it's going to be a part of it, whatever we want to or not.
Yeah. John Moravec, you are a writer. One of the things you do, you publish about the subject, for example, Invisible Learning and Nomad Society are two of the titles that are attached to you. If I ask you if there is one way new technology can help education, what is that then?
If there's one way that technology can help education, I think too often within education we put technology in the forefront, which winds up obscuring any real learning. And that turns, I think, into very much a problem. On the other hand, we cannot separate technology from social activities, which also include learning, and that's also something that we do. So the result is that too often we tend to use new technologies to do the same old stuff. And that's really dangerous. I think that we should be using technologies to do new stuff rather than having it tightly controlled or regulated and in the forefront. But we need to embrace them for what they are and just use them on social basis, learning basis as well.
Yeah, we talk about.
Does that make any sense? It's 8 o'clock in the morning. I've only had two coffees so far, so if I'm not making sense.
Okay, the thing of Hangouts is if necessary that you have another coffee, just leave the building and say hello to the cat.
I'm applying for my iPads. I could take you to the coffee machine.
Okay, well, I'll get back later to you. We've got two people from the Netherlands as well. Whatever you feel more comfortable in, decide, because if you feel more comfortable in talking to us in Dutch, I hope the others won't mind, but that's up to you. So who do we have? Fons van den Berg. I know you as well under the